I'm going to go to the next one. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. I'm going to go to the hospital. That's all fans, welcome to Riverbanks High School, Roger Brady and Jason. Nice girls contest between the Henry Holler and your Peoria Heights Lady Patriots. Tonight is senior night for the 2023-2024 girls basketball season. We ask that you please stay seated at halftime so we can recognize these seniors and their parents. At this time, would you please rise, remove your hats, and play with our national anthem. Let's meet tonight's starting lineups. First for the Mallards of Henry, head coach is Eric Greenwood. Number two, Brenna Anderson. Number three, Lauren Harbison. Number 10, Rachel Eckert. Number 12, Gaitan Anderson. And number 21, Brooklyn Johnson.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
We have the appearance of the senior girl basketball player and the senior manager of the community. Very much stairs to do. As we mentioned earlier tonight, as we mentioned tonight, the senior manager of Peoria High School girls basketball. I forgot to mention earlier from the starting lineup, we had an acting head coach with Mayor Scott. Hopefully, Coach Reese has been coaching second half. Doing so well. Okay. We have five senior girl basketball players and one manager. We will start with the manager first. Manager is Cyan Payne. After graduation, Simon plans to attend ISU and major in English education. Simon Payne. As I said, five basketball players. First is number 32, Chrissy Bradley. Chrissy is the daughter of Heidi Bradley and D.T. Taylor. This is the year of the beautiful color, beautiful body, good guys, beautiful basketball, and beautiful track and field. After graduation, this is one of the Cisco Rise program. Number 32, Chrissy Zeller. Thank you. The Peoria High School District and community would like to thank you all and your families for the time and energy and commitment you all have put in during your time here at the school district. The impact that you all have made in this community, the school, and the health for years to come. We wish you all the best of us in your future endeavors. Let's give these ladies and their families a round of applause. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.